The technique that you see here is called Daubism, using spoons and palette knives to create a touchable, tactile surface in acrylic paint. I'm so glad that you're here today.